Hey guys, Ash back, and I just almost killed myself. So, I'm a really hardcore writer. Like, I'm a freshman in high school, but I've been noticed by two published authors. They're not, like, big names, of course. Like, one of them's pretty well known. I can't remember the name of the book she's written, but my friend got me hooked up with her. And then I have a poet slash writer that noticed me and is following my writing. But anyways, one of the books I'm currently writing is like 300-something pages so far. But anyways, all that stuff, I have it sitting on top of a shelf. And that's above where I record. And so I'm sitting here, and then all of a sudden the shelf falls, and all of my writing just comes down, and all of my books are in binders and stuff, and they all just fell on my head, and oh my gosh, it hurt. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 binders just right here, plus I have several notebooks. I didn't even pick it up yet, it's just on the floor around me still. I also have several notebooks along with those binders, and yeah, that hurts. So, let's get recording, I guess, since I almost got crushed by my books. Okay, oh, I just moved the mouse. So, I still hear that noise. It's like louder over here. Ooh, that noise. There's a key in the drawer. Okay. Cool. Now let's go up to the rooms that are locked. We unlocked the first one, so let's try this one. Whoops. There we go. Oh, go away, mouse. Oh, hello, rooms. Oh, they're sparkly. A dust-covered bed. Ow! Something pricked my hand. A wire? Why? Ugh. Crap, I forgot my drink again! Got a wire. You know what? Just forget life. Got a note. Let's take a picture of that, because it's probably important. You see, I would write it down, but, you know, life. So, I have a phone, so I'm just going to... Those circles, what? Go away. What's these round things? Eyeballs? And the numbers? I don't get it all. At all. Blah, 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 blah. Eyeballs. Big eyeballs. Ashen bubbles! Ashen bubbles are like that. Ash bubbles. Okay. See? They got eyes. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Wait, no, 1, 2, 1, 2. What? I think I messed up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. What? I can't. 1, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3. Oh my gosh, stop taking like multiple steps, one at a time. Jesus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Hmm? The floor's creaky here. Bet I could pull out a plank. Move plank. Found a newspaper clipping. Sweet. What is it? No. Oh. I picked up the note. Well, I didn't need a picture of it. Oh well. It's a newspaper clipping from 1972, August. Yesterday morning, Seiko Kuomoto and her children, Chi and Chiyo, were found dead in an irrigation channel in the city. Hey, they're the ones that live here. Eyewitnesses claimed that Seiko was drowning, leading Chi and Chiyo to jump into the water after her and drown along with her. That sucks. Children, if your parents are drowning, don't try to jump in and save them. It's a horrible truth, but it's a truth. Yeah, I got something to ask. No, I don't. So we made progress, but now we're just stuck again. Oh, I thought I heard something. Okay. Hold on, I'm about to choke. There was candy in my throat and I just coughed it up. That's gross. There's a gap. I'm so smart. Oh, that's it! I can raise the latch with this wire. That you can. Stick the wire through the gap and raise the latch. Oh, this is nice. Love it. The clock stopped. It's ticking no longer. The only clock in the house I liked. Where did its spring get to? Come to think of it, isn't it still inside? That protective item of mine. I may not be able to get it now. Okay. Nice map. Holy crap, what? Hello. Looking closely, there's paper between the futon and the wall. Got an old piece of paper. Closet contains some futons. That was creepy. It was like an old man or something. I don't know. Please don't touch me, please. Right, yes. Can't read it. I'll go ask Seitaro. Okay. Old kimonos. Alright then. Seitaro! Hey! Rin, come here for a sec. I was already coming. Yeah, what? Seitaro, find a map? Nope. I'm gonna look places besides the study now. But first, you should take these. Got a lighter and lantern. Why do you have a friggin' lantern? And why should I care? Think about it, dummy. The power's out, right? And it's gonna be night soon. We need light to keep searching. There's one for you too, so give it to him. Alright, got it. Is Yuta back in his room? I guess I'll go see if he wants this. No, not yet. You're gonna freaking go here. You're gonna use the lighter. Oh yeah, I gotta give you to the lighter. Better hurry. No, you're supposed to melt the wax. Whatever. Oh, looks like Yuta's inside. That's some heavy breathing, man. You need some help? Hyuga! Hyuga! Is he... Okay. Well... Nope, I'm not brave enough to bust in there. I'll leave the lantern and lighter here. He'll get it. I need to wash my brain. Had to rest soon. I'm tired of all this walking around. Yeah, I'm not going in there. I'll pass. Oh, crap. I'm too damn worried about you getting asleep. I can't just be sleeping in a tent like this. I've got a lantern, so I'll look for a map. Haven't looked at the old mansion yet. And since I have a lighter, maybe I can get in that second floor room with I tried to. Let's try it. I tried telling you to, but you didn't listen. Huh. don't know what I was doing walking around there, but whatever. Scorched keel with lighter melting the wax. And we are. The letter. Got a letter. Can I help you? Nothing inside. There's nothing. Nothing. Doesn't seem like it's used anymore. Okay, letter. Dear Yukio Shishida, I suppose the deed has expired. My lawyer insisted that I demand compensation for my emotional distress. I'm on my own now, so I'm only accepting it to cover the cost of child rearing. The children seem to be their old peppy selves again, maybe thanks to the counseling, but give me time to consider your offer. Like the children, my wounds have yet to heal. By the way, it seems that Chia lost the storm key while playing in the piano room. I'm sorry, but you'll have to find it yourself. Take care of yourself. Seiko Kawamoto. Okay, in the piano room. Maybe it's not in the piano room. Maybe it's in Chiu's room. Chiu is this one. Yeah, okay. What is that a picture of? I can't tell. Oh. I don't know. Oh, that's beautiful. It's a crying woman. Lovely. Huh? There's something between the frame and the picture. Got a key. Painting, blah, blah, blah. Okay. What about this one? Is it a happy woman? Yep, it's a happy mermaid. Holy crap, what was that? Did something just pass by? Okay. Let's go in here. Items. Key. I haven't saved yet, so let's do that. Bunch of drums, hunting guns, miscellanea, cleaning stuff. The light. Oh, firewood. Alright, firewood. Got a lighter so I can warm up Yuka's room. Got firewood. That sounds so bad. There we go, now just light it up. Alright, the room should be warmer soon. Yuka should be good for now. Wait for us, okay? We'll get you to a hospital. Why isn't it putting off any light? Yeah, I'm not comfortable staying in here. Can I just go back to sleep now? I'm gonna go to sleep. No? Okay. I don't know. Let's go. I'm just gonna leave. It's creepy at night. Oh, hey! What is... what? What do we have? Excuse me. Excuse article. 1972, August. August, that's January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, that's 5, 7, 8, that's 8, 1, 9, 7, 2, I don't know, probably something like that. Like that, maybe? Oh, hey! We did it! That's not creepy sounding at all. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. It'd be greatly appreciated. And I'll catch you all later. Bye.